Hiya, milkshakers. I'm doing one of my favourite things. I'm painting. Oh, do you like painting too?
Hey, monkey. Oh, what are you painting? Is it a picture of me?
No, Amy. Oh. Not today. I'm painting a picture of the football game I played last week. We lost 2-0, but I had a good time.
Oh, brilliant. Well, please, can I see?
Oh, yes, of course. What do you think?
Wow, that's very good, monkey. You look like a great team.
Hey, thank you, Amy. Look, can you see we all look different? A different hair colour, different skin colour, and we are all different shapes and sizes. Everyone loves being in our football team.
Oh, hey, that's lovely, monkey. Hey, milkshakers, it's important that we learn that just because someone may look different or even sound or dress different to us, that we are all equal and we should all be treated the same way. That's called respect.
Oh, respect? What's that?
Treating someone with respect is treating someone with care and listening to what they have to say. And not just for one person, but treating everyone else the same way too.
Treating everyone the same? Even the blue team that beat us on Saturday?
Especially them. Everyone, monkey. You shouldn't treat anyone differently, even the opposite team.
Oh, I didn't know that.
In sports and in life, monkey, it's very important to be respectful to all other people. Even if they beat you in a football match, or if they're wearing a different coloured shirt, or on a different team, they all still deserve your respect.
Oh, I see.
The blue team are all different too, which means that no one person is the same. It makes every single person special.
Yes, we're all different. We're different heights and we play football differently from one another too.
Even though in the football teams you can see differences, to make sports more fun for everyone, it's better to treat everyone equally.
Oh, now I understand. Oh, what else can I do to be more respectful, Amy?
Well, one easy way that you and the milkshakers can be more respectful is to always use your best manners.
Oh, by saying please and thank you. Oh, I know some of the milkshakers are brilliant with their manners, aren't you?
Yes, they are. But it's really important to use your manners to everyone, no matter who they are.
Oh, I can do that. And I think the milkshakers can do that too. That's easy. Hey, is there anything else we can do?
Well, being respectful also means letting people do things differently to the way you do things. Your way might be right for you, but their way might be right for them.
What do you mean?
Well, I paint with my right hand, don't I?
Yes, but I paint with my left hand.
Yes, you do. And when someone paints with their left hand, it's not wrong, it's just different to the way that I do it. And it's important to respect that people can do things in a different way.
Oh, so when people kick a football with a different foot, or maybe they eat with a spoon and not with a knife and fork, that's okay.
Yeah, exactly, monkey. These things are not wrong, they're just different. And we ourselves can all respect them for doing things in their own way.
Now I understand. So to be respectful and to be a better monkey, I should treat everyone the same and not get cross if they do things differently for me.
That's right.
And I'm going to use my manners, even to the blue team.
Exactly, monkey, because everyone is equal and we should treat each other how we would want to be treated ourselves.
Well, I've learnt a lot about being respectful today, Amy. Now, if you can please respect me when I have a go at painting a picture with my feet. Hey!
Of course, monkey. Hey, I might even join you. Bye, milkshake.
Bye, everyone.